Oo. Pero mamaya marami siyang ikukwento sa atin. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give her a round of applause. Hindi mo alam. She just signed a contract with GMA Music Family. And yung kanyang ang kanyang unang single is composed by Diane De Mesa. Kilala mo?
Kilala ko po.
Oh, kasi nagtagal siya dito ng 2 weeks last month.
Yes.
Oo.
Yes.
Saka nag-guest ko dito.
Wow.
Saka nag-guest ko sa kabilang sa radyo. Did I invite you? Ngayong Biyernes?
Saan po?
Sa DZRH?
Yes.
Oh, sige, I'll see you there and you'll see her too. Now, ladies and gentlemen, alam mo, nung sabihin sa akin kasi gusto ko yung mga composition ni Diane De Mesa. Ngayon nung meron siyang kantang na composition ni Diane, ito yung Mahal Paalam Na. Wow.
Hugot.
Wow, hugot. Okay. So, let's give her a round of applause.
Yes.
And let's welcome, the stage is yours, Mika Gorospe. Yes.
Hello. Thought I'd end up with Sean, but he wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, but Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel. One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing, I've loved and I've lost. That's not what I see. Look what I've got. Look what you taught me. And for that I say thank you next. Thank you next. Thank you next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next. Thank you next. Thank you next. I'm so spend more time with my friends. I worry about nothing. Someone else, we haven't better discussions. I know they say I move on too fast, but this won't go last. Cause her name is Mika, and I'm so good with that. She taught me love, she taught me patience, and she handles pain. That is amazing. I've loved and I've lost. That's not what I see. Look what I've got. Look what you taught me. And for that I say thank you next. Thank you next. Thank you next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next. Thank you next. Thank you next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next. Thank you next. So thank you next. One day hold her hand to my mama. I'll be thanking my dad, cause she grew from the trauma. Only wanna do it once real bad, gon' make it last. God forbid something happens, at least the song is a smash. I got so much love, got so much patience. I learned from the pain, turned out amazing. I've loved and I've lost, that's not what I see. Look what I've got. Look what you taught me. And for that I say thank you next. Thank you next. Thank you next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next. Thank you next. Thank you next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next. Thank you next. Said thank you next. Oh, thank you next. Thank you next. Said thank you next. Thank you.
Next. Yes, beautiful.
Thank you next.
Wow. So,
hello.
Sa sanay na sanay ka na talaga, no? Sa ano pagkanta. Oo. Mika Gorospe.
Hello po. Hello. Hi, everyone.
So, you were born in USA, California.
Yes po. Born and raised po.
Ah, okay. So, yes. Pero nung nandun ka sa Amerika, papunta-punta ka ng Pilipinas.
Opo. Madalas okay. po ako dito sa Pilipinas kasi when I was 13 was the first time I came here po. Pumunta
wow.
po ako dito sa Cavite City para sa medical mission. Then when I came
medical
here,
mission?
Opo, ng Live to Give You Foundation ambassadress po din ako.
Why? You're planning to be a nurse? Soon?
I'm planning to, I want to be a doctor.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
That's good, that's good.
Yes, okay. Pero yeah, that's when I first came here sa Pilipinas and nakita ko po na super happy yung mga tao dito sa Pilipinas, so natuwa po ako. Then yun, then I made this the decision to come here for my career.
Yes.
And I'm here na.
Okay. So, ipinagpalit mo ang USA sa Pilipinas because of music?
Yes, because pumunta po ako dito sa Pilipinas kasi nagustuhan ko po yung the atmosphere here, the people here, super happy kahit just by the little things. So that's why I enjoyed the Philippines and I decided to have a career here.
Yes.
In hopes that...
So I have known that you recorded the song composed by Diane de Mesa.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, how did you find the song? You love it?
Yes, I love the song. It's titled Mahal Paalam Na. It is on all digital platforms and I'm going to sing it mamaya din.
Ah, okay.
Opo. Tsaka,
so ano pala itong title ng una mong kinanta?
The first song that I sang po is Thank You Next by Ariana Grande kasi siya po yung favorite artist ko.
Kaya pala sabi ko, parang opo. May kahawig itong kumakanta ngayon.
So siya po
yung pala
favorite.
Ariana opo. Grande.
Opo.
Okay, okay. So, ano, wait. Yung composed na kanta,
yes,
Mahal Paalam Na,
yes,
I've learned that it will be used in a teleserye as a theme song, right?
Wala man naman plans po, pero I hope so if GMA will consider
hindi
my
yan
single.
Hindi, yan ang kwan ngayon. Sinasabi na it will be used in a teleserye by GMA 7.
Oh, I see. Well,
yes.
Sana po.
So what is this clash?
The Clash. Yun po yung singing competition. I was on The Clash season 1. Yung host was Mr. Gene Velasquez.
Yes.
And I made it to top. I made it until top 12 po yung finalist. So, yun po yung una kong contest dito kasi hindi po ako contestera, hindi ako mahilig mag-contest kasi
pero sumasali ka sa mga events, gano'n?
Opo, sa mga events po. Pero sa contest po, hindi po ako ganun kasanay. So, the first time that I was on The Clash, I learned a lot along the way. It was a learning... learned a lot along the way. And I was very intimidated din kasi magagaling talaga yung mga Pilipino kumanta.
Katulad no, Pinay.
Opo, tsaka mga biritera. Meron silang ibang
maganda.
Style. Opo.
Okay. So, nalaman ko rin na while you're in the U.S.,
yes,
you sang the national anthem?
Yes, I did for the Golden State Warriors. I sang...
What is that?
The Golden State
event?
Warriors. It's a basketball team.
A basketball
in the
team.
NBA.
Yes.
Yes, and I sang the national anthem
wow.
twice. Yes, well, yes.
So, if you will make it good here in the Philippines, and somebody will invite you, and give you a contract to sing in the USA and stay there for a long time for your singing career. Ay, parang may ayaw. how do you
I guess I'll just go with the flow. Whatever blessing will come my way,
okay.
I will.
Yes, it's a blessing actually.
Yes, but I will,
okay.
Yes.
So with your sexiness, loveliness, and whatever. Marami na bang mga guys? Mga Pinoy na nanligo sa'yo?
Di masyado po. I just turned 18. Bawal din mag-boyfriend. Napaka-strict yung mga parents ko. very Filipino. Filipino, like, traditional. So, Yan, kailangan manligaw talaga, paalam, lahat.
So, ay, wait. Okay. So, ikaw ba ay pinalaki? You were raised by your parents in a Filipino way?
Yes,
tradition,
po. Yes,
culture
po.
Tradition, yes. Like what? If somebody will make ligaw, they have to come to you, to your place?
Yes. That's what they always tell me. They're like, if a boy likes you, introduce him to us. Ganun.
Ah, okay.
Then kapag lalabas ako, magpapaalam ako palagi. Kung hindi, edi hindi.
Okay. It's the name of the game. If you were, or if you, yeah, if you are, yes, if you are Sarah Geronimo, will you jump into marriage?
Grabe naman po. I'm only 18.
No, I'm just asking.
Marriage. I feel like marriage is just a topic that's something I shouldn't be thinking of right now. I'm still very, very young and I have a lot to do before marriage and maybe, yeah, just...
I like that.
Yes.
I like your attitude because, you know what? Ang dami-daming mga artista natin, mga kabataan, magaganda, malaki ang kanilang potential sumikat. Pero, pag nakapasok sa showbiz, akala nila, ito isang way, ito ay isang lugar para manligaw ng manligaw, mag-boyfriend ng mag-boyfriend, mag-girlfriend ng mag-girlfriend. So, anong kwan mo dito? Anong, because this is a work. Oh, you're not here because ligaw-ligawan. Diba? So, anong nasa mind mo?
Sa topic po, work is work.
Work and work.
Work is work. And
yes,
your personal life is your personal life. You shouldn't combine the two because that's going to cause trouble. And work is work. Focus.
Okay.
And then there's time for personal life. There's time for work as well.
So your mother is the Filipina?
Both of my parents po are Filipino.
Taga saan?
Taga Pangasinan po.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
Where in Pangasinan?
My dad, Season.
Season?
Opo.
Season, Pangasinan. Both of them?
I think my mom is from Isabela po.
Okay.
Yes.
Pangasinan. You know how to speak Pangasinan?
Ilocano po.
Ilocano ba yun?
Naintindihan ko po kasi growing up, my lola would always talk to me in Ilocano. So, pero I can't speak it. Pero naintindihan ko lahat.
Just like, say something about hello to your Ilocano friends watching us right now.
Paano kayo mag-hi? Wait lang.
Yes.
Uy, hindi ko po alam.
Oh, yung isa sa anong side?
Oh, what's something that my lola would always tell me when she's joking with me? Sabihin niya, ha, adula amin. That means like, you're talking so much, you know? Like, ang dami mong sinasabi. Adula amin, kasjay. Like that. When they get mad at me.
Okay. So, what made you decide? Are you the one who have chosen the song Mahal Paalam Na?
Yes, it was a Miss Diane sent me a demo of Mahal Paalam Na. And then I had suggestions. And then yung lyrics, I read through all the lyrics. It's all Miss Diane de Mesa, so it's all her work. But she chose me, of course, to sing the song. And I gave my suggestions para it can fit din yung vocal range ko, yung style ko. And then yung outcome, the finished result is very beautiful. And
okay,
yes.
So how many years you've been here now?
I've been here in the Philippines for 3 years now.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Tuloy-tuloy na? You did not go home to USA?
Balikan po. I go back
balikan.
And forth. Opo.
Oh, so paano nung pag-aaral mo?
For the first 2 years, I went to an IS. Then yung next 2 years, naging homeschool ako. Pero para sa college po, I have plans na papasok talaga ako.
Okay, 3 years. So, sino ang napili mo o na nagustuhan mong Pinay singers?
Pinay singers. Yung favorite Pinay singer ko po is Miss Morissette Amon.
Okay,
Miss Morissette,
yes.
Opo, tsaka si Miss Julie Ann San Jose.
Ah,
she's my favorite.
Lahat GMA. okay.
Tsaka
okay.
Si ano po, Kyla.
Ah, yes.
Yes,
oh,
po. Yun po
sa lalaki.
Sa lalaki. Singers?
Yes. Martin Rivera, Gary V.
Oh, si Jason D at si
Jason D?
Yes, Jason D.
Okay.
He's very talented. I did a mall show with him dati sa kalimutan ko, pero it was 3 years ago when I first got here. I did a mall show with him.
So, are you interested in a movie offer?
A movie? Well, I've been doing acting din po, yung mga acting workshops,
yes,
para i-build up yung mga skills. Tsaka, open naman ako sa mga ganun po. Because I really want to expand more than just singing. I feel like I can try acting as well.
Yes.
Yung problema. Yung problema. Sorry,
yes,
guys. Yung problema lang is yung Tagalog ko.
Ah, okay.
Baka ano
man. Madali lang yan kasi yung root mo is a Filipino.
Opo.
Oh, diba? So, let's say you'll be given a starring role. Sinong gusto mong bida?
Oh my gosh. Bida? Ang hirap naman. Wait lang. Di ba ako sure?
Alam mo, may nag-text sa akin dito.
Ano po?
Sabi po. Pakisabi that beautiful girl, Mika, she's beautiful.
Ah, thank you.
Ang ganda-ganda niya. Kaya lang, mas gusto kong humarap siya palagi sa camera.
I love this song.
Okay. How tall are you?
I'm 5'1 po. Naka-heels lang ako, so I'm so tall.
So, how old are you? 18?
I'm 18 po.
Tatangkad ka pa?
Parang hindi na po eh.
Pwede ka pang tatangkad at maging binibining Pilipinas.
Masyado akong maliit.
Ah, oh, okay.
Hindi ako
okay
matangkad.
Okay. So, okay ngayon, kung maging artista ka, sinong gusto mong maging leading man mo?
Leading man?
Yes.
I don't know. Ano po yung suggestion mo? Sino kaya bagay sa akin?
Madami yan.
Oh, sige po. Isa lang.
Alden Richard.
Alden.
Oh, di ba? GMA din 'yan. Oo. Saka bagay kayo.
Bagay kayo.
Okay? So, I think it's time for us to hear your first single.
Oh, yay!
Okay, can we have it, please?
Sige po.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the stage is yours, Mika Gorospe.
Pagod ng buhay.
Beautiful song.
Thank you po.
Pasalamatan natin si Diane de Mesa.
Yes po, thank you Ate Diane de Mesa for the beautiful song and to yung composer din po si Elmer Blanco po.
Okay.
Siya po yung nag-like arrange yung kanta yung
minus. So your mom is watching right now?
Hey, Mamay!
Mamay?
Hello, welcome.
Okay. I love that song.
Thank you po. That's streaming po on all digital platforms. It's gonna be on Spotify, Apple Music, tsaka may music video din po ako sa YouTube ng GMA Music.
You know what? With GMA,
yes po,
you'll make it.
Thank you.
No, because you're beautiful.
Thank
you. You've got a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
Tsaka maganda ka kumanta. Yung may malakas ang appeal mo. So, there's no reason para you will not go up.
Thank you po.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Kilig ako. Kilig! I'm kilig!
Eh, syempre, ako nga nung kumanta ako nung Sabado sa Luneta,
opo,
together with A1 performers,
yes,
I was also kilig.
Oh my gosh, kilig!
Gusto ko namang kantahin, wala natang oras. Mayroon pang oras. Oh, sige, kakantahin ko. Can I sing it?
Sige.
Okay.
Go lang.
Yes. This is a friend. This is